up everybody. Today we are going to be doing magnetic separation. So here I have a magnet and I'm going to put it in the polythene bag. And now I'm going to try to separate the iron from the sand. Here you can see the iron has stuck to the magnet. And then when I take the magnet out of the polythene bag, as you can see, the iron falls in the bowl. Here I have a mixture of sand and iron. Now I'm going to perform magnetic separation. So what is magnetic separation? Magnetic separation is a technique in which metals which are attracted to magnet are extracted by using an electromagnet. For this experiment, we'll be using a plastic bag, a magnet, a paper plate, and a bowl with a mixture of sand and iron. So first, I'll put the magnet in the plastic bag. So now I'll just hold the magnet center near the sand. Here I'm hovering the magnet so the iron gets stuck to the magnet. Here you can clearly see the iron has stuck to the magnet. Then again, I remove the magnet from the polythene bag so the iron falls down. And now you can see the difference. The iron has separated from the sand. Another way you can perform magnetic separation is, so now I'll put it in the paper plate. And another way you can perform magnetic separation is put the magnet under. Hey guys, be nice, like and subscribe. See you next time.